Jenkinson's Aquarium. Thank you, buddy. Here we go into the main event. What do you think, Lyric? Huh? Lyric's enjoying herself like she always does. Oh, I've been coming here for 30 years. Some of these fish, I believe that this fish right here came from Caddis Island, which is the nature center that I worked for in Ocean County at one point. And they donated it, and it was the size of a quarter, and that's incredible. There it is. It's a permit, it's called, and that's a drum. Really cool. We'll do a quick run through. And then I'm going to enjoy myself. This was my dad's favorite. There goes my favorite, the black tip reef sharks.
And then there's a brown red, which is known as a smooth red. The red that has no
Black tips are awesome.
All right. So I'm going to stay down there, but I'm going to go.